making pineapple upside down cake.
The ingredients you'll need today are butter,
casting sugar,
eggs,
self-raising flour,
baking powder,
golden syrup,
ginger,
cinnamon,
pineapple,
cherry.
Preheat the oven to 180 degrees Celsius.
We'll start by putting 100 grams of butter into our mixing bowl.
And add your 100 grams of casting sugar as well.
Now, we're going to put our bowl into our mixer and turn it on at a slow speed.
Add in your 2 eggs and a teaspoon of vanilla extract.
Now add your 100 grams of self-raising flour into your sieve. Also add a tablespoon of baking powder.
Add in 2 tablespoons of golden syrup, 2 teaspoons of ginger and 1 teaspoon of cinnamon. Grease your baking tin and place your cherries and pineapple on it. Finally, put them in the oven for 25 minutes.
Thank you guys for watching another video. I hope you enjoyed. The recipe will be below the video.
And make sure to give a cooking click on the subscribe button and smash the like button.
See you Friday.
Bye.